grown up.
Arthur! Sorry I'm late. I had all these stories to read. Hey, you'll never guess what Kate wrote about.
Well, with you as her teacher, it was probably about aliens.
You get an F, Arthur Reed. It's about a baby who can read animals' minds. It's really good. Maybe she'll be a writer. Oh, is that it?
Yeah, but I don't know if it's any good.
The latest polls have us neck and neck, but I think I can pull ahead. George, can I put one of these up?
Sure. My sugar bowl is your sugar bowl. And I'll do anything to get that Mayor Hirsch out of office.
I know. Why doesn't he just retire already?
Hey!